Episode 194. Sailor Wars, eh?
Princess Kaku.
She finally revealed herself.
Princess, you're safe.
How sweet.
We can't even begin to tell you how much we've longed to see you again, Princess.
They're really emotional right now. I can't blame them.
My starlights.
Is that Erica Lundbeck? What mission was that? Seemed they were safe.
Chibi. Thank you very much.
She was protecting
it. Sailor Moon, it is an honor to meet you. I've been observing you and your friends for a while now. From that incense burner.
Ah, that explains a lot why she was holding it.
Wait, you've been watching us?
Like a guardian angel,
Let
sort of.
Explain. There is a holy war that has been waging throughout the galaxy for ages. It is known as the Sailor Wars. Hold on. Sailor what?
Sailor Wars?
Sailor Guardians are the reincarnation of stars. Since the dawn of the galaxy, they fought in order to protect the innocent from those who dared to threaten the peace. Until chaos, the source of all evil, was finally defeated and sealed away by our greatest champion, the legendary Sailor Guardian.
Who is that? Legendary Sailor Guardian. Oh, so it looks like Sailor Pluto. Almost. Darkness, peace, only is ever only temporary.
Now that much time has passed, chaos has found its way back to this galaxy. Chaos is back?
From Sailor Galaxia.
Wait, you mean Galaxia?
Mm-hmm.
Galaxia. Her plan is to steal all of the star seeds, so that she can throw the entire galaxy into chaos once again. The whole galaxy?
Wow.
But all is not lost. What we need is the Light of Hope, the legendary Guardian's power.
The Silver Crystal.
Light of Hope?
Hmm.
It is the reason why I came to this planet in secret. My goal was to seek its power. We don't need help from something like that.
Huh?
Healer!
Whoa.
As long as you're alive, we can finally take back our planet. It'd be easy.
Mm-mm.
She's right. Let's all return home.
They can't go back yet. What about Usagi?
Princess!
She can't do that yet.
The Light of Hope is necessary for us. If we don't, we will never seal chaos away.
It'll just come back to haunt them again. As an ally.
Help me locate it. The Light of Hope that will save us.
Light of Hope will do.
That request is a bit selfish.
And into Haruka Michiru.
Uranus! Neptune!
They're watching the whole time.
Powerful energy here. How shameless of you to ask for.
And they're still ticked.
Watch yourselves. How dare you to insult our princess like that? Stand down now.
That's enough.
Princess,
arguing won't help.
Sailor Moon, I have faith in all of you.
And with that, she takes her leave. Sorry. Oh. Awkward. Meanwhile, it's Sailor Galaxia.
But
she died.
The light of that who opposes me continues to grow stronger by the minute.
Rest in peace, Sailor Crow.
Why are there so many lights gathering on this remote planet?
It's a sign.
Master Galaxia?
Tin Nyanko.
Sailor Tin Nyanko, what do you want?
I came back to tell you that I found a true star seed, finally.
What?
Really? And you didn't bring it here?
Crow and I were actually working together to try to steal the target's true star seed, but then the enemy put up a good fight, which escalated things and really surprised us.
Not helping your case. Had enough.
But rest assured, I, Sailor Tin Nyanko, will gladly put my life on the line to bring you the true star seed.
Enough. Yes. She's really, really tired of all the failures, and she's gonna be next on a chopping block.
How scary! So that's what she really looks like.
Yeah,
and
she's mad.
I'm in huge trouble for witnessing it, aren't I?
Bingo.
Gotta get on her good side fast. Time to steal that girl's star seed.
Good luck with that. She's got guardians high on left and right.
Oh, well, it shouldn't be. It's barely sweetened.
Not that.
I'm talking about her princess.
She's too soft.
When it comes to this whole light of hope thing, it's she who's gonna wind up getting hurt.
Bad foreshadowing.
Yes, you're right. The enemy wants her star seed. It's getting cold. Shall I warm you up then?
Ominous foreshadowing.
I'll take another cup of coffee, but make it black this time.
Hold the sugar. Just trying to call him. Mamoru.
This is Mamoru. I'm currently studying abroad and can't come to the phone.
He's still answering?
Call my apartment overseas.
Let's see. Dang it, Mamoru. You gotta run, time to be away.
I wanna hear more of your voice. I wish I could
this
talk
is
to you.
She's been where is he in this time? I feel for a sorry right now. And
fighter.
She tried calling her, didn't she?
Yes. Is that the disguise you've been using here?
As a male, yeah, whatever.
In order to find you amongst all the women on this planet, this was the most convenient appearance for us.
Otherwise, you draw too much attention.
Forgive me. Your music did reach me, as did your message. But I am afraid I just couldn't risk exposing myself to Galaxia.
No, it's okay.
You've returned to us safe and sound, and that's all we care about.
So, yeah.
May I please hear your song? If you don't mind, that is.
Of course.
As each day turns to night, I search for a
shooting star.
And when I catch the light, my heart knows what to do.
What a beautiful melody.
So I make a wish to
be with you. That's time. It might cause copyright issues though, but it's anyway, she should be safe. I hope. But then he can only see you, sorry. Uh-oh. He just stopped. He's still got her in his mind.
She's asleep. She must have been very exhausted. Can you blame her? Up until now, the princess was on her own out there.
She deserves a bit of rest.
Look after her.
Where are you going?
Saya?
Out. He's going out to see her again one last time, isn't he? Calling her. But she's asleep. Dang.
Damn it. What the hell is wrong with me?
Still loves her. And Mamoru is nowhere to be found, as usual. I think he would have at least answered the phone.
Hey, Usagi! It's time to go to school! What do you mean, Akko? There are people still sleeping, you know! I need to make sure she hears me!
She's gonna hear you regardless. Can't she just ring the doorbell? She's eating breakfast. Kind of. They're on high alert right now. I think you're being a Now you're just being ridiculous. It's called recycling. I don't know about that. You're the talk, Ray. Wow, wait, what? She was right there. You know, high fives. Is that a gas mask?
What's this stuff? A baton, some pepper spray, and a small good luck charm. We want you to have these for protection.
Fair enough. Yeah, her guardian angels. Be careful with that! The whistle! She had to blow it so loud. What does that whistle do exactly? Uh-oh. Oh. Who did summon? It's summon! Did I notice Soggy? That's right! Okay, so this is so true. You're crowding her and claustrophobic. You're causing a scene! Oh, brother. You're in the bathroom? Pretzel's face much? Don't talk with the mouthful. I think they're being a little overprotective at this point. What are you getting? Wait, what's she right? I think you're just speculating, but that was a little too close to call. Makes sense. First she was an electrician, now she's a student? Oh boy. She's upset.
Do you guys really doubt me that much?
Oh boy.
It's not like that. We're just worried about you is all.
They're totally protective.
We've gotta keep you safe, especially since Mamoru's still-
Don't- Minako! You had to mention him, didn't you? The sensitive topic. That was the final straw. Ouch. Awkward. Later that day. Hey, the cinnamon manga.
Where's Usagi? Well,
about that.
I think we might have hurt her feelings.
Overstepping the boundaries.
She has to be left alone for a while. Huh? But we have to protect her!
Yeah, but that was their fault for mentioning Mama. I'm sure he's busy right now, but he really should call her, even if he is busy.
I'm tired of feeling alone.
Oh, there's Saeed. I miss him too.
You say that you can get by on your own, but then you cry about how you're feeling lonely.
Crazy kind of uh-oh. You
have your mind already.
So, Tim Yanko.
Who are you?
Her. And then there were two. Dang. Let's check on Seiya.
Guess it's time to say goodbye to my life as Co-Seiya.
You're gonna shed your identity? And discard it? Aw, he made a doodle. Back when they were still just getting to know each other. In the May Cafe.
It may have been short-lived, but I had fun.
And a rose. Aw. Something's wrong. And trouble's on the roof.
Jeez. Give up and hand over your star seed.
Not happening. Not ever. Since you transform, that's better. Moon Eternal. Make up. Here we go. Eternal Sailor Moon on the scene. Until the intensity of the scene via the music. So the 10 Yakuza Sailor Moon.
No, she's not in the building. So now what?
No, we haven't checked the roof or gym yet.
You try the gym. I'll go to the roof.
Nice. Whoa. I tried to warn her.
I can fight her on my own. I have to.
Good luck with that.
Let's see how long you can keep acting tough.
How many times are you gonna spare those laser things? Whoa. About time you showed up, Tuxedo Mask! He's back. Better late than ever.
Is that
no, it can't be. He's still.
Don't you lay another.
No, it's just. Oh.
If you do, you'll regret it.
Dang, we got trolled. It was Saya. Oh,
I'm
thought
so scared. Who the hell are you?
At least she's here. Power. Make. Up. For a moment there, I thought it was Tuxedo Mask. That was a troll moment. I never did in his speech. Oh, it's the first time seeing him in transform. Star Sirius Laser! Now's your chance! What are you waiting for? Right. I wonder what happens if you use their power on them. Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Even though she's a Sailor Guardian just like them, she's still evil. Game over, 17 Yanko. Best. Say goodbye. So, power. Yes. Lights out, Tim Yanko. Huh? Whoa, she turned white. Oh, I got half of her. Well, that was a close one. And she's exhausted. She's still shaken up about all this. That rose. We're gonna shatter her hope. I think Mama would have shut up at least.
When I come to doing my best, it's never really been something I'm good at, you know? Even those times when I tell myself that I'm going to finish my homework.
Sorry.
I get lazy and just end up snacking all day. Then once she's shaking.
She's really.
But I keep telling myself that I need to get by on my own.
She's really suffering right now.
Let you through that
rose.
That made me remember him.
Too soon, Saya. Too soon. This is the. That was the final straw. Her friends mention him, then the rose. And that was just too much.
I can't do it! I can't!
Usagi.
I miss you, Mama. I'm alone without you. Please come back!
Mama really is such a jerk. Then Sia comforts her.
You've still got me.
Yeah, he's still here for you. If that's okay. It's not Saya and her friend. This might change the future though.
Usagi.
She's really been putting up a brave front. Despite all the pain she's gone through. And end the episode.